my mom says that my coaching is my way of preaching.
Yeah.
Which, you know, I don't have, you know, scriptures that I tap into with the kids. But I do have the ideals from the scriptures, you know, about the moments that they're in and how to be grateful for those and to be a team and how important that is to help one another. And that goes back to what my dad taught me.